What's your favorite type of keyboard to play on?
Oh, piano, no doubt. Yeah. This is it. This is a Yamaha, actually a C1. I mean, Yamaha pianos are just great, you know. And they're huge, they just give you a real great sound. And just the feel, you know, what you can do with the piano.
Right.
You know, I always tell people, this is like, if I can find a woman like my piano, somebody that when you respect it,
right.
You know what I'm saying? And you practice and you take care of it, it gives you everything that you want in return.
And when you hit the right spot, it makes the right sound, right?
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Now, Marcus Johnson, you sit here, you tell me all these things about the music business and the pitfalls and the snares and so forth. Why not just sign a contract with another, with a major record label? Why start your own? Why start your own record label?
Because I was not feeling anybody telling me what to do.
These are switched.
I wanted the opportunity to fly while I could.
I get the double kiss. What's up with the? I get the double kiss. Y'all didn't get that.
It's just Mr. Jazz and R&B. We're looking for the gospel, and really the stuff, classics. We have a commitment to creating new classics and creating music for the people.
Thank you.
At this time, we're going to move on, and I'm going to invite to the stage one of my favorite voices in the world. I had the pleasure to meet her just a little while ago, but in a short time, we've worked on her CD. We're looking at putting it out sometime this year, and it's entitled Hear Me. And without further ado, I'd like to welcome to the stage Yazara.
Ladies and gentlemen, Yazara.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. JJ Williams on the drums.
Next tune that we're gonna have is gonna actually feature one of my idols on the piano, keyboards. We actually, it's amazing that I was able to sign him to our label. He also has a CD out under the Three Keys Music label entitled Joyful. He's had, God, I don't know how many CDs since I was a little boy. I remember Howard University studying this stuff. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Mr. Bobby Lyle. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Lyle, Joachim Joyner.
What's the next level? Where do you want to see Three Keys going?
I want them to say, when they talk about music and music production and record labels, I want them to talk about Three Keys as that company that created classics, that just came through and did it right.
ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you all for coming out. We hope you enjoyed this tonight. I want everybody to come up on the stage. Can we get Yazara? Can we get Jared? Come up on the stage. Let's get Patrick Cooper back on the stage too. Y'all have fun tonight. Did you all have fun tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, Joachim Joyner on the saxophone, Jared on the saxophone, Yazara, the beautiful voice, Bobby Lyle on keys, Patrick Cooper on keys, J.J. Williams on the drums, David Dyson on the bass, Earl Carter on the guitar. Let's give it up for Eddie Montalvo on the percussions. I'd like to thank Michelle Wright and the whole crew here at 8101. It's another Three Keys bombshell. Thanks to the Three Keys crew. See you at www.threekeys.com. Three Keys, Three Keys, Three Keys. Much love. You all take care. Peace.